Oh, Robert, I'm sorry. I understand why you were so upset yesterday. I shouldn't have told Carla.
I just don't want her knowing all that business, that's all. I'm certainly not taking any money from her.
Well,
over Christmas.
You're still massively in debt, though.
We might have. Is it January?
Well, that's not going to touch you, is it?